you guys know, I use my Kari Barbie Beauty hair oils religiously. And if you've been following me for more than 5 seconds, you would know that I am on a natural hair journey. I did 2 big chops last year and this year, October 18th and May 23rd. Yes, I know the exact dates because it was very emotional. But, you know, being on reality TV and doing different TV shows and just being entertainment in general, you know, we constantly have to keep a fresh look and new hairstyles. So guys, I was literally at the dry bar every week. I mean, I had a membership, okay? So I was straightening my hair, blow frying my hair, and I just really damaged my hair a lot. So I did the big chop trying to get my natural curls back. And lately I've been having a lot of people tell me, oh wow, your hair's growing so fast from your hair oils. And it really is. But I have a little secret, guys. And I do this when I'm really getting frustrated with the growth process and, you know, when I'm getting tired of letting it grow out, and when I just feel like I want to go to the dry bar and just get a blowout. I call my girl Sunny, and she always delivers. Let me guys show you. Come in a little closer. Do you see these? Can you see them? I get microlinks. You see? They're tiny, very discreet, blends in perfectly with my real hair. My real hair here, microlinks there. And it just makes it so much easier for me to deal with the growing process so that I don't get antsy and just want to shave my head or call up my old hairdresser and go back to my old ways of a blowout curl and press. Okay. Freshly washed hair. I'm going to show you guys a quick tutorial about what I do. This is my stimulating growth formula from Kari Barbie Beauty. I apply it to my scalp in all areas, all throughout, concentrating on the edges, the middle, the nape, the back, the whole thing. Then a trick I like to do is flip my head upside down and massage it in my scalp for 3 to 5 minutes. And this actually stimulates the blood flow, which helps the product get into there, which helps the hair grow even faster. All right, now I am sectioning my hair and I'm gonna apply the product. And yes, I'm still fine, goddamn. Anyway, so yeah, I use a combination of curl products, and I really didn't show you what I use because I don't really even know. I have a mosh pit of curl products that I'm trying out as I'm still trying to, you know, embrace this natural hair journey. I haven't really found the perfect product yet, so I mix a bunch of stuff together. Of course, I use my hair oils in this mixture. Look at that, slow-mo, and reverse, and reverse, and reverse. Okay, so I'm just gonna continue, it's really important to go section by section to make sure you get all of the curls. Now guys, listen, I am wearing microlinks, and I'm using it with my curly hair, but you do not have to have curly hair to have microlinks. You can have any type of hair, straight, curly, short, long, 4C, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, whatever you want, but this is just how I am using mine. And I'm gonna stop talking because this is kind of like boring, and I'm gonna play some music.
Working all day, and I'm ready to let my hair down, get nice and sweaty. It's dripping down, it's nice and round. Pick you out the crowd, looking like a zaddy. Is that your driver outside? Go ahead and close your tab. I won't get a DUI if I'm in your lap. I'm a slow one.
There we are. All the products have been applied, and as you can see, you really can't see any of the microlinks. And if I was actually styling it, I would make sure you wouldn't see any of them at all. But yeah, I am done applying the product. Now is the time where I either diffuse. Ooh, look at that slow-mo, so sexy hair. Anyway, I diffuse it with the blow dryer, or I use my towel head wrap that dries it really quickly. And when it dries, it looks like this.